Hello miners, with this video I will show you how to update Ethos to the latest version 1.31. This version have many changes, especially about the AMD cards, and also it looks like it's a major release. Ethos, they will stop supporting versions before 1.30, so probably you will see in your rig a message, a warning about this. So you have to update to 1.31 if you want to get support from the Ethos team. So now this is the page where they describe the changes. There are a couple of cosmetic changes, especially about the Claymore and the update miner and some for Zekas. There are a couple of bug fixes for the AMD cards and Nvidia, and also they're fixing a couple of issues with Ethos SMI and the Ethos update. And the major updates is, one of the major ones is the VAT for AMD, which didn't work until now. So this is the first time they're going to, it's going to appear in the portal. So now if you want to update to the latest version, you have to use the command here. So you have to restart the rig first, reboot your rig, and then you have to use this command to update the rig, which appears in the Ethos distro website. So after the update, it will take about 10 minutes if you have a SSD drive, or maybe more than 30 minutes if you have USB 2. So after the update, you can connect to your rig, and you can type sudo ethos-smi. So with this command, you can see a lot of information about your graphic card. So this rig have 6 cards, starting from GPU 0 to GPU 5. So you can find information about the clock, memory clock, the core clock, temperature, the voltage, memory voltage. One very important information is the DPM. This used to be the power tune, but they don't call it power tune anymore, they call it DPM. And there's a very good site from one of the leader developers for Ethos. I will put it in the description, which the website is this, from Sling00. So he's explaining about information about the new DPM, which replaced the power tune, and also he's explaining about the voltage, the relationship between the voltage, memory and the core. So it's very important to understand that if you want to adjust your cards. And also the there are a couple of options. So for example, if you want to test it, if you want to test it, the option, the DPM, there's an example somewhere here, for example. Yeah, so here, if you want to test, for example, the DPM 7, which is the power tune 7 for the GPU 6, or you want to test the fan for the GPU 2, you can use this command, and then you can see the results before you apply in the config file. And also there are a couple of comments from people who generally asking about the power tune. So I will put this site, the URL, in the description. You can read it as well. So now if you update your rig and you want to use the power tune like you had before, what you can do is this. So this is from my rig. This is the worker. So I'm using DPM, the worker name, and the value exactly as it was before. So before I had power tune 3, now I have DPM 3. the memory is the same, and the fan and the maximum maximum temperature, and also there is an option for the if it's a global, if you want to use global option instead of using DPM and the worker, you can use the global option, which is global DPM. So you can do something like this, global DPM 3, and this will cover the whole rig if you're using global commands. If you don't use global commands, you can use this option, this command DPM worker and the value. So now this is the portal, this is the latest version 131, and here you can see these cards are flashed. I flashed the BIOS, so it's not doesn't mine or does the hash is not the default hash as you take it out from the box. So that's why the hash is 28, total 170. The temperature power tune is 3, which is the DPM in our case. The voltage. Here we have the watts. And then the fans, the core, the memory. So this is how it will appear with the version 131. The first 2000 rigs, they will be kind of a lab environment or a test environment for Ethos developers. They're going to use it as a test. They're going to collect information, and probably they will do a couple of bug fixes. So we should expect a new version in the next week, so next month. But I updated the rig a couple of days ago, like 4 or 5 days ago, and it's stable, and I haven't seen any problem with the DPM or with the latest version. Also, if you're using Claymore, there's a new version 11.6, which also have some improvements for the mining. So this is all. So you have to update to version 131 if you want to have support from Ethos. So if you have a problem, you can go to the support page here, and then you access the IRC, you put your name and you connect, and they will answer any question you have. But most of the users, the question is related to power tune. So with this page here, we can solve all your answers and all your questions about the DPM and the power tune. Okay, so thank you for watching, and see you soon.